a time. Not so long ago, there was a little girl, and her name was Emily. And she had a shop. There it is. It was rather an unusual shop, because it didn't sell anything. You see, everything in that shop window was a thing that somebody had once lost, and Emily had found, and brought home to Bagpuss. Emily's cat, Bagpuss. The most important, the most beautiful, the most magical, saggy old cloth cat in the whole wide world.